nice to meet you. How are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing all right. As well as can be expected in this mayhem, yeah.
It's pretty overwhelming, isn't it?
Completely overwhelming, yeah.
I guess you were expecting this, though. I mean, obviously, it's Twilight.
Oh, of course, yeah. No, I was not expecting this at all. And I'm a bit terrified, to be honest.
How important was it for you to try and do something a bit different with this film from the two that had gone before?
I don't think there was it wasn't a choice. It was just a case of part of the process, really. I was encouraged to do the thing that I do. I wouldn't have hired me. They did, and then gave me the freedom to make the film I wanted to make. So, like I say, it was just part of the process of making the film, really.
What are the cast like to work with, the three principals in particular?
Well, they're all a bit of a family to start with, and they're all their methods are very different. Rob's quite intellectual about things. Kristen, she's very analytical. She'll study the text. And Taylor really reaches inside of himself to bring a part of himself out, you know. So there's three different. That's why they have such great chemistry, I think, is because they've both got three different types of preparation, you know.
So what do you think audiences can expect? I mean, if they've seen the first two, how different will this one be?
I think this one is a little darker. It's a little more expansive. There's a hell of a lot more story in terms of characters. There's a lot more characters involved. And, there's just more of stuff. I'm terribly inarticulate today. I do apologize.
Sounds good. More of everything.
There's a bit more. It's more is more. Yes. More is more in this instance.
Right, I'll let you get back to your fans. Thanks
very
much.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Yeah.